Hi friends, let's learn about Earth. This is Apollo 11, picture taken by an astronaut in 1969, shows the Earth rising over the moon. Does it look small? Post your answers in the comment section. Our home planet is rocky, terrestrial. It has a soil surface and active surface with mountains, valleys, cranes, plains and so much more. Earth is special because it's an ocean planet. Water covers 70% of Earth's surface. Our atmosphere is made of nitrogen and has a plenty of oxygen for us to breathe. The atmosphere also protects us from incoming meteorites, most of which break up our atmosphere before they can strike the surface as meteorites. Since we live here, you might think we know all there is to know about Earth. Not at all. Actually, we have lot to learn about our planet. Right now, there are many satellites orbiting the Earth, taking pictures, measurements. This is how we can learn more about weather, ocean, soil, climate changes, and many other more important topics. Structure and surface. Earth is a terrestrial planet. It is small and rocky. Earth's atmosphere is right thickness to keep our planet warm, so living things like us can be there. It's only our planet in our solar system we know that supports life. It is mostly nitrogen and it has plenty of oxygen for us to breathe. Time on Earth. A day on Earth lasts little under 24 hours. Earth's neighbors. Earth has just one moon. It's the only planet to have just one moon. Earth has lot of spacecraft watching it. There is still a lot we can learn about our home planet. Earth is third planet from our sun in our solar system. That means Venus and Mars are the Earth's neighboring planets. Thank you.